Ela.
Hello.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I know that this is not your first time in Greece. How do you feel for being here again? And what brings you here this time?
You bring me here. You brought me here. No, it's not the first time, and I really love it. When I first came here, it was like I gave all these interviews, and everybody said, "How is Greece?" And I, "Oh my God, it's my first time. I want to be here more and more and more." And I really love the country, so I feel good. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Ela Rose, welcome darling, good morning.
Hello,
how are you?
Hello everybody.
Okay, how are you today?
I just woke up, yeah. I'm a bit tired, sleepy, I'm still sleepy, yeah. But I'm fine and I'm very happy to be
okay,
here.
Okay, where are you?
Me too.
Where are you from?
Well, I'm from Romania.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, was it your dream to make a career as a singer, was it your dream?
Well, before.
Yes.
Before I started to sing, I never thought of that.
Yeah.
But now it's already a lifestyle, and of course I want more. Of course, mm-hmm. Of course.
When was your first time that you sang in front of people?
In Romania, when I was releasing "I Can Feel," my first.
I can feel.
Yeah. My first single. It was a huge crowd. It was live. TV show.
You were scared.
Oh my God! I went out of the stage and I said, "What just happened?"
What the fuck?
It was scary. Sometimes you don't. Physical exhaustion.
All right, now is the time for you people to scream out.